Balloon tamponade. Balloon tamponade, a procedure in which a balloon is inflated within the esophagus or stomach, to apply pressure on bleeding blood vessels, compress the vessels, and stop the bleeding. It is used in the treatment of bleeding veins in the esophagus, esophageal varices, and stomach. Also known as esophagogastric tamponade.
B-A-L-L-O-O-N-T-A-M-P-O-N-A-D-E.
Balloon tamponade.